Right, I'm battling some more ghost. Chosen to spill ways today. Let's get into it, see what this one's like. Anything like we've currently covered. Mary on a cross and Phantom of the Opera and stuff like that. Very steampunk looking headwear. Not sure if they've always had this and I've just not noticed, or just for this video. Try to rid your mind of malediction, but through all this time you try to peel it off, and it's such a ride. Your desolation led you into this final incarnation. Yeah, the beat's very different from what I'm used to, but yeah, and I also like the sort of the vocals going along with it. Seems very upbeat as well. Yeah, that's very simple piano just being played at all times, really adds to some ominous feel. You keep a casket buried deep within, you try to mask it, but fall back in sin. You want to shake it off, but you're stuck inside. When stripped of racks of skin and spine, I really like how it just pauses with the little drum beat as well. All your faith, all your rage, all your pain, it ain't over now. It's the cruel beast that you feed. It's your burning, yearning need to bleed. Through the spillways, through the spillways of your soul. I'm sure I'm missing something with the actual sort of what they're showing in the video, with sort of the sort of people in sort of stuck in a position. We're gonna get a nice little solo here. I'm always a fan of one of them. I really like this beat. It's just, like I say, simple, but you know how they're using it really is adding to this song. Like I say, this sort of choreography, sort of very interesting dance.
Yeah, that was Spillways. Quite a cool, like I said, nice little song. Loved that little sort of, definitely the sort of middle section. Yeah, great song.